Shyfacediva, beauty, then some. Last time I did a lip product collection was in October of 2012. Since then, a couple of you guys have asked to do an updated one. And this is not how I have them set up. I just put it like this so it can be easy to record. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, in this first pink container right here, I got these lipsticks from eBay a while ago. And all of these are new lipsticks. The ones in the boxes are new. And these are the two that I'm using right now. They're just all different shades of nude. And this red container right here, I just keep my EOS lip balms and my Wet n Wild lip balms. And I just love the packaging on the Wet n Wild lip balms. And right here is a lip balm from Dollar Tree. About three of those Wet n Wild lip balms are new. I don't use them as much because I can't find them anymore. I love all the EOS lip balms, but my favorite one is the Sweet Mint. In this next container right here, I just keep all lip chaps and lip balms. Here are some baby lips. I have this really cute Mountain Dew lip balm. This is an Aquafina lip balm. Got some Hello Kitty lip balms. A root beer lip balm. I have Soft Lips, and I have Natural Collection. And this acrylic one, in the back here, I have the e.l.f. matte lip colors. And right here, I have the Wet n Wild Juicy lip balms. I love these because they're jumbo. In the back here, I have a Black Radiance. I have a Kate Moss lipstick. It's a L'Oreal lipstick. And right here are CoverGirl lipsticks. And right here, I have Maybelline lipsticks. And at the back here, I have my Milani Color HD lip color. I have some Milani lip flash. The next section has to be my favorite because these are all lipsticks. And if you want to see what I'm holding this in, I will leave the link below. And in my lipstick holder, I try to keep all the brands together. Here are my MAC lipsticks. I have two Lime Crime lipsticks. I have five matte lipsticks from NYX. And in this section, I have the NYX round lipsticks. Right here, I have some matte Revlon lipsticks. And back there are clean color lipsticks. I have some more Revlon lipsticks. And in the middle right here, I keep my Wet n Wild matte lipsticks, and I love these. And back here, I have some NK lipsticks. LA Colors, just different beauty supply brand. But I have cleaned out my lipstick section quite a bit. And right here, the last section, I keep all of my lip glosses in here from Jelly Tube, from the Wand Stick, just all of them. It's pretty full. That's why I have been buying lip glosses lately. I'm trying to get the use of them. I have some lip stains and lip creams in here. I also have some NYX Jumbo lip pencils in here. And I forgot all about these Avon Smooth Velvet lip colors in here. I love these. I actually have a video on that. And of course, I love those e.l.f. liquid lipsticks. Okay, guys, that will complete my updated lip product collection. I hope you guys like, and I will see you guys in the next one.